Welcome back everyone, it's day 12. After day 11 yesterday, didn't go so well, didn't get the work done I needed. I felt like a failure to be honest, and I didn't like that. So today, I'm going hard. I was up last night doing a bit of research, probably something I should have done from the beginning, looking how to do a faster 5k. And today I'm out to do 5 hill sprints and 5 Kenyans on the Rising Sun Hill. I've measured it out on the map and it's 660 metres once round for one of the Kenyans. And I'm going to do 5 of those, so that should be 3.5k by the end of those. Let's jump right in. I'm not sure what distance it looks like on the camera here, but it's about 100 metres give or take and about 19 metres elevation. Try not to slip this thing. My hand's steady, I feel ready, but my leg's heavy, I don't get it. How come I haven't hit it already? Still working, I'm still learning, I'm still searching, finally earning something, finally turning something called a profit. If I hear you talking shit, don't get caught in it. I'll be popping off and hit your ass, dropping all your shit. Yeah, I promise this, I got promises, you ain't stopping this. Cross my shit, you'll be knocked unconscious, bitch. That's the consequence, I got this. I will not quit, man, I'm on it, honest. That's 5 done. That was a tough hill. Now, I'm gonna have 2-3 minutes rest and move on to my 5 laps of Kenyans. Wish I could slow down time and just enjoy the climb. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, I'm the one to get it, bruh. I swear to God, I'll get it, bruh. Hey, I ain't never giving up. Yeah, I never give up. I got this, man, I got it. I will not quit, I'm on it. Never profit. Got the block lit, I'm toxic. Fitting logic. Make them nauseous, honest. Can I stop this? Never cautious. Drop it, I'm the hardest. Knock, knock, bitch, watch it. I'm the fucking king of rock, bitch. Profit, fitting hot shit. I'm dropping. I have to admit, I kind of cheated this lap a little bit. I bumped into an old friend I haven't seen in years, and I stopped for 2 minutes to catch up, but I got straight back on it.
Final lap.
Here we go. So, day 12 complete. Tomorrow, I'm just gonna be doing a nice 3 to 5k easy run. Let my legs recover a little bit, but still keep up with something. And then I think after that, I'm probably gonna do another 8k nice long run. If you've been keeping up with your own journey, your own goals lately, comment down below, let us know how you're doing. Don't forget to like this video, comment, subscribe, helps me out a lot. And I'll see you for day 13.